Gotta fill up the windshield washer fluid. Okay, we're in New Boston. What is up? So today is a big day. We are headed to Hot Springs Off-Road Park. We are taking the JL today. We have a special guest, my brother, Cody. So this is the first time we are taking him off-roading. So yeah, let's get this trip started. We still have an hour and 24 minutes. We left the house this morning at a little after 3 a.m. So it's gonna be a long day for us, but we're ready for it. Let's go. So Wicked Trendz is right over here in this little camping area. We pulled over here in the shade to pull up the sway bars, disconnect them. So yeah, we are here. We're waiting on the rest of the crew to get here and then we'll head out to some trails. Beginning of Fun Run.
Almost
at the beginning of Fun Run. So we'll take you along for this trail. Thank you. just completed Fun Run. I don't know where we're going next.
What do y'all want to hit next?
Nope. They're talking about it. Let's see.
Let's do Rubicon.
Okay, we're going to...
Rubicon!
We're going to Rubicon Ridge.
That'll tell us how to get from Rubicon to Snake.
You want me to get it?
No, you're good. Right. I'm videoing.
Are you first?
No. Hey.
Hey, to the side. You're okay.
Driver, right there. You just gotta be careful. You're coming up. Just watch the tree.
come up and just turn past it. So it should just, right? Let's back up just a little bit. Give it a little bit of a bump. About a foot. Can you turn car driver anymore? Okay, right there. Now back up a little bit more. There's a hole right here. You kind of slid off in the hole. Easy. Okay, right there. Now turn. Hard driver. I'm sorry.
Look at Kylie's face. Look at her.
Okay. Then back up a little bit more. And as you're back, turn.
Right, look at her. Too high centered.
Just wrapped up wheeling at Hot Springs ORV Park. We had a lot of fun. We did the three Jeep Badge of Honor trails, so we got the badges for that. So that was a lot of fun. I think out of those three, I think Fun Run and Rubicon Ridge were my favorites. If y'all done them before, let me know in the comments which one is y'all's favorite. But we had a lot of fun. We wrapped up the day a little early because we're going to go spend some time with my family in Arkansas. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. We didn't get to film too much because we didn't really get out of the Jeep to film. But I hope y'all enjoyed it anyways. If y'all did, make sure and give us a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see y'all next time.